Hey guys, Becca here with Becca's Easy Recipes, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be making a little fun summer kind of cool dessert, I guess. I've never made it before, so this is the first time that I'm hearing about it, just like you guys. I wanted something that was sweet, but not too sweet. Something that had fruit, caramel, and cookies. So let's see what we can come up with. Today I have some Mexican cookies. These are cinnamon cookies. And I have a can of crushed pineapple. I have some 8 ounce block of cream cheese. I have some cajeta that is Mexican caramel. If you don't have any of like the Mexican cookies or the caramel, you can use graham crackers and regular caramel sauce if you want to. I didn't have any Cool Whip, but I do have some Reddi Wip. So I'm going to use that. But I am going to, I want my cream cheese to be room temperature. So I'm going to pop it in the microwave for just a few seconds just to let it get soft so it'll be easier to work with. Hey, my lovelies. Okay, I'm back. It's been probably a little over an hour since I put our little caramel pineapple fluff something or another in the fridge. So let's check it out and see how it's set up. I did put a piece of foil over the top, you know, just kind of, I guess, help it along. I did take it off for a little bit, so let's check it out. Look in there. It's set up, well, for the most part. So, it's still a little juicy. But we're gonna go ahead and top it with some Reddi Wip and some caramel. Look at that little beauty. Mm-mm. Okay. I pretty much used most of it, so I'm just gonna do a little salad there. Yeah, see, I told you. I think I showered myself with it. Now, let me get some of this caramel. We're gonna drizzle it over the top. This is pretty thick. But this caramel here is so good. This one, it may have come from Mexico. I can't remember if my sister-in-law brought it or what. But this is very, very good. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? So thick. Okay. Now, we're going to try a bite. Guess I will try from the corner. Got a little bit of cookie with it. Okay, let's see how it tastes. Bon appetit. Mmm. It's got the sweetness from the pineapple, the natural sweetness. It's got sweetness from the caramel. In the Reddi Wip. The cookies have softened on the bottom. And it's got a hint of cream cheese. Oh my goodness. This is really good, y'all. I think it could sit in the fridge for probably another 30 minutes, 45 minutes. Just so the rest of it can firm up. But yum-o. This is very, it's almost like a pudding, I guess, but with fruit in it. It's really good. Hmm. You gotta try this. And I didn't add any extra sugar or anything to it. It was just something that I had in my pantry. And I'm sure you could probably use peaches or cherries or whatever you got fruit-wise, you know. And you don't even have to add fruit. You can add Oreos or peanut butter cookies or something, you know. Just make it your own. But this is really good, y'all. Super excited about this. I think my husband's really gonna like it too. Well, he better, because, you know, I made it for him. So, guys, I just want to say I love y'all. And I've been missing y'all. You know, I've been working a lot and stuff, so. You know, I hope y'all understand. But just remember, you're smart, you're beautiful, and you're everything God made you to be. And He don't make mistakes. You were the chosen one. Okay? He sculpted and molded you, and you're perfect just the way you are. And I just want to say that I love y'all. I really do. And if you like this channel, you know, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and let's cook together. You know? And if y'all got some ideas or whatever, you know, hit me up. I ain't scared of trying nothing. Might take me a minute, you know, if it's difficult, but I ain't scared to. Someday, I'd like to have my own little taco truck or something, or a little restaurant or whatever, you know. But until then, we're going to keep doing some videos. What? So, y'all have a blessed rest of your week. And I will see y'all next time. Bye. Peace out.